2 years. He will not let you come before 2 years.
No problem, sir.
Huh?
No problem, because...
And after 2 years, he will give you 60 days to come and have your time with your family.
Yes, sir. Because no problem. Because I need the money and...
We understand that, you know. But 2 years, your parents will not see you, you will not see them.
Yes, sir.
Is that okay?
Yes, sir. I understand.
Okay.
Okay, you said here that you are working with Jet Airways.
Yes, sir.
For 3 years.
Yes.
As a high loader.
Yes, sir.
High loader, what operator?
Sir, I am delivering the checking all checking baggage in on the flight.
Checking bag baggage.
Checking
the
baggage.
Flight.
Yes,
okay.
Sir. On the flight.
Mm-hmm.
In the car type, magic type.
Okay.
Yes.
Do you have a license for that?
Sir,
equipment license?
Sir, since 10 months ago I went to in train, I lost my bag,
mm-hmm.
all license and documents lost.
Okay. Listen to me. You said you are a high loader?
Yes.
Operator?
Yes.
What type of high loader you have? You drive what type of high loader?
I am a it's defined a high loader, but I am a driver in all type of
all type.
Yes.
Like what?
Yes.
Like what?
Yes.
Which equipment you drive?
Yes.
What type of equipment? What sort of?
Any so forklift operator.
Forklift. You drive forklift.
Yes, sir.
What else?
Sir, but not a
not
proper, proper training, but as a friendship, he is a drive the forklift operator, and I learned the
okay. Listen, my friend.
Main काम sir luggage को.
No problem.
You speak in Urdu?
Sir, no, because...
You speak Urdu? You don't know Urdu?
Yes,
you know Hindi?
One minute. He said in 2016, he was working in as high loader operator.
Yes, sir.
And now he is age 22. That means you was in the airport in... what's your age?
Sir...
18?
Yes, sir. 18. 2016. I can join in Jet Airways 2016. 18.